cheese touch. The what? The cheese touch. Nobody knows when or how. But one day, that cheese mysteriously appeared on the blacktop. Nobody knew who belonged. Nobody touched it. Nobody threw it away. And so there it sat, growing more foul and powerful by the day. Then one day, a kid named Darren Walsh made the biggest mistake of his life. Darren touched the cheese. No, I didn't. I just looked at it. Really? Darren had the cheese touch. It was worse than nuclear goodies. The only way to get rid of the cheese touch was by passing it on to someone else. And so there it began, the cheese touch frenzy. Friend turning on friend. Brother turning on sister. It was madness. Until a German exchange student named Dieter Müller took it away. Dieter has the cheese touch. The cheese touch? Müller, non handio, non heidia cheese touch. Sadly for Dieter, that fact was lost in translation. Thankfully, he moved back to Dusseldorf and took the cheese touch with him. And so the cheese touch, patiently waiting for its next victim. Wow. This is a terrible place.